This is February 4th, 2011, Lewisville, Texas. This is snow on top of the ice we got on the 1st of February. That's two storms in 1 week. About, say, 6 inches of snow fell last night.